Okay, my name is Michael Paccione, and I am the president of LECT for the Bergen Business and Finance Club. I will be taking over this summer, and I have proposed to the current executive board of the existing Bergen Finance and Business Club to switch over to a national club called the Future Business Leaders of America. Their collegiate level of clubs are part of the Phi Beta Lambda division. And I'm going to tell you a little bit more about the benefits and what FBLA can offer to the school. Okay. First off, the Future Business Leaders of America, Phi Beta Lambda, is a nonprofit education association with 250,000 students preparing for careers in business and business-related fields. The association has four divisions. The first is the Future Business Leaders of America, just the regular FBLA, which is for our high school students. The majority of the members are located in this division. The second division is the FBLA middle level for junior high, middle, and intermediate school students. The third is the Phi Beta Lambda PBL for our post-secondary students. This is what our club would turn into and be under this level association. They also have a professional division for business people, alumni, educators, parents who support the goal. Basically, if you're out of school and graduated but still want to be involved, that's the part you would go into. Some general facts about the FBLA, PBL. It's located in Reston, Virginia. It's organized on local, state, and national levels. Business teachers, advisors, and advisory councils, including school officials, business people, and community representatives, guide local chapters. They also have state advisors and committee members who coordinate chapter events for the national organization. The Future Business Leaders of America concept was developed in 1937 by Dr. Hamden L. Faulkner of Columbia University. The first high school chapter was chartered in Johnson City, Tennessee on February 3rd, 1942. In 1958, the first PBL collegiate chapter was chartered in Iowa. The professional division, originally the alumni division, began in 1979. And in 94, they created the PBL middle level for students in grades 5 through 9. The level we're going to be going into, where the PBL is composed of 11,000 college students, roughly, across the country. Okay. These are the goals of the PBL: to develop competent, aggressive business leadership, to strengthen the confidence of students in themselves and their work, to create more interest in and understanding of American business enterprise, to encourage members in the development of individual projects that contribute to the improvement of home, business, and community. It also develops character, prepares for useful citizenship, and fosters patriotism. It encourages and practices efficient money management. It encourages scholarship and promotes school loyalty. They also assist students in the establishment of occupational goals, and they help facilitate the transition from school to work upon graduation. The FBLA PBL mission and pledge. Their mission statement is, "Our mission is to bring business and education together in a positive working relationship through innovative leadership and career development programs." And the FBLA PBL pledge is, "I solemnly promise to uphold the aims and responsibilities of Future Business Leaders of America, Phi Beta Lambda, and as an active member, I shall strive to develop the qualities necessary in becoming a responsible business leader." PBL membership. The year runs from August 1st through July 31st. On August 1st, I would hope that I'll have the club prepared to send in our membership. I spoke with the national officer today. She said that the whole process takes about 7 days to sign up by the time they receive the paperwork, send the paperwork back to us and to Mary Ryan, our advisor. So hopefully by the second week of August, we'll be recognized as a national chapter, and we can make the adjustments between that time and the start of the school year to be ready and fully functioning. The fees go as, for a new chapter, there's a $20 flat fee. So there'll be a one-time fee of $20. We can fundraise that, or hopefully we get it from the school through grants or whatever money they give us. It costs a total of $16 per member. $10 is due for national membership, and state membership in New Jersey is $6. It'll come to about $16 a member. We can pay for this ourselves per each member, or we can fundraise to pay for it so it won't cost members anything. Again, once we form it in the summer and in the fall, we could have a better idea of how we'll go about doing that. Okay, the PBL has many conferences and events that are extremely useful and will help develop good leadership and business skills. They have the National Leadership Conference, which occurs once a year, usually in June. This year it's in Orlando, next year it's in San Antonio, Texas. The FBLA, PBL members have the competitive edge as the best and brightest of the FBLA and PBL convene to compete in leadership events, share their successes, and learn new ideas about shaping their career future through workshops and exhibits. It's a four-day conference. It is considered the pinnacle of the FBLA PBL experience, especially for those running for national office. FBLA PBL has forged partnerships with industry leaders to underwrite competitive events and scholarships for students achieving national ranking. They also have the Institute for Leaders Conference, which is held, I believe, 2 days prior to the National Leadership Conference. It's a high-energy, intensive two-day seminar. It's focused on leadership experience for state and local chapter officers, as well as members and advisors. This training conference prepares student leaders and members to assume their elected responsibilities and develop valuable life skills. As I mentioned before, they also have the National Fall Leadership Conferences. These are on a regional basis. The upcoming one in the fall for us would be located in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Students and advisors participate in a motivational general sessions and a professional development and career planning workshops. For many FBLA, PBL members, the National Fall Leadership Conferences are a convenient and affordable way to experience much of the education and excitement of the National Leadership Conference without as much travel. Okay. Another advantage of becoming a member of the PBL is scholarship opportunities. These are just some of the scholarship opportunities offered by the FBLA. They include a CIA scholarship where you can actually work for the Central Intelligence Agency, get paid a salary in addition to receiving a scholarship for a school and having your books paid for and supplies. As you can see, there's a bunch of other ones. Those aren't all the scholarships listed, just a couple of examples. The FBLA PBL also has competitive events. The National Awards Program recognizes and rewards excellence in a broad range of business and career-related areas. At the state leadership conferences, students compete in events testing their business knowledge and skills. Top state winners are then eligible to compete for national awards at the National Leadership Conference each summer. Competitive events fall into three categories. They have individual events, team events, and entire chapter events. The individual and team events focus on skills useful in leadership and career development, while the chapter events recognize overall achievement and performance in chapter management and growth. I think these would be a great asset for our club to be able to go and compete against other schools to see where we're at, to learn different techniques, and also see how other schools' clubs are functioning and perform, and what level they're at in comparison to us. Why join the FBLA PBL? There's many benefits, including leadership skills, student scholarship opportunities. They have outstanding conferences, which hopefully many of our members will be able to attend. They have very challenging competitions, which offer trophies and cash rewards in addition to scholarships for your placement in them if you do well. They also promote community service throughout the community, which I know is a big part of this club. You guys already have the VITA program and the volunteering at the homeless shelter, and they also offer skills certifications if you want to go in a specific field. And that is all. Thank you for your time.